She already has two gold medals from there, one from the team here, so she's got a pretty good strike rate. I don't think be gold here, though.
No, I don't think it'll be gold, but I think she's going to do a beautiful performance and be clearly ahead of all the other competitors today. Here's the 1.5. Arabian double tuck, front layout. Like a walk in the park for her. Which split. 1.5. Very nicely done. Leg up, double turn. No question of that. Double Arabian pike to a stag jump. No trouble at all. Pike away from what will most likely be silver all-around medal. It's good.
Ali Raisman.
I'm sure she did.
But a 15-4-3-3.